Hey, what's up everyone? Kabanamrani456 here, recording some more Mario Sonic at the London Olympics for the 3DS. So last time we did the second chapters of Mario and Sonic's story, and now we're going to continue on. This time we're going to play with Sonic, kind of like alternating which one we start off first in each part. So this is episode 3 of Sonic's story. Sonic, wait! Finally caught up with you. I know you're excited for the opening ceremony, but you don't have to run quite that fast.
Yo!
Yeah, that's some fog, alright, but what about it? Ah, it's colored. And hey, you're right, it was a different color last night. Maybe there's another one of those machines somewhere. You know, like the one you stopped.
Yes! Yo!
What? You're going to find it? But we were headed to the opening ceremony.
No!
Gosh, these sound effects are so weird. It's like, gosh. You're right, we need to do something. Let's try over there where the fog looks thickest. Whoa, slow down, Sonic!
Wait!
I'm telling you, like, seriously, all the cutscenes are just so weird. Like, they seriously should have taken the time, especially since this game came out later than the Wii version, should have taken the time to actually add some voice acting for these characters. I mean, I can't stress enough. I mean, it's kind of funny at first, and stuff like that, but then it gets pretty annoying. Morning, guys. It's been a while. Wow, there's Yoshi there. So, lucky thing I ran into you here. It's good to see you too, but what do you mean, lucky? What? Has something happened? What are you talking about, lucky? Yes, actually, I can't cross the tower bridge. Wait. Let me guess, because of this fog? Right, they can't lower the bridge because the fog's too thick. Will you two help me ask the bridge operator to lower it? You don't think it's dangerous to lower the bridge when they can't see down to the river? It's just for a minute. I'm sure they won't mind if we all ask real nicely. Huh, there's someone over there.
Hi.
Oh wow, look, it's Shadow and Silver. Hey Shadow, Silver, come give us a hand. They look a bit weird. Yeah, they look like fog. This thick fog is keeping them from lowering the bridge. Let's ask if they'd lower it for just a little bit. Ah, they're silent. Shadow, Silver, did you hear what Yoshi said? They heard me. They're just being mean. Aw, poor Yoshi. Yeah, Shadow's always a douche. Silver, he's so confused. Oh no! I can't believe you're doing this. That's it. I challenge you to a game. What? So you're gonna... This is so weird. He's like, I'm gonna challenge you to a game because of that. So, I guess for this right here, I'll do, 2. You know, I just feel like doing it, so I'll go on and do 2 of these in this, like, video right here. Let's see right here, we're gonna do the trampoline. We actually have to do 2, never mind, yeah. So, that's something that's required to do. Now we're on the trampoline here. So we have to, if you all didn't see my demo, you have to like land just right to do it perfectly. Balls. What? A little late, okay. A little late again. I'm trying to get perfect here. A little late. Oh my gosh, it's so weird. There we go, perfect, finally. Perfect again, heck yeah. Now, the 3D effects for this are really amazing, and you have to aim for the middle with the circle pad. Oh, a little late. Balls. Whoa, perfect! Last jump here. Here we go! Yoshi special. Luffy! Look at the little dude go. That's so freaking awesome. He does like a flutter jump and then lands down. Great cool. You the man, Yoshi. So we got first place beating Silver, actually, on the trampoline by over 6 points. Wow. By 6 points. Nice. All right, challenge successful. Yeah, we have one more challenge left to do here. So first place, Luffy, so happy. As Nintendo Capri Sun says, I always love that little saying by him. So now we gotta choose another challenge here. And this challenge we're gonna be doing is, let's try something we haven't done. That's the marathon swim. Let's do 110 meter hurdles. So. Okay, we have to use buttons for this, actually. Press the right button to jump. Time it right to speed up. Oh, okay. So, you gotta memorize the buttons that are displayed and then do it. So, hopefully I can remember these. I'm pretty good with memory stuff, but sometimes I can forget, so. Alright, look here. So it's A, Y, A, X, B, X, A, X, okay? Okay, I think I remember this. Alright, we gotta press it just at the right time. What? Okay. Oh, whoopsie. Oh my gosh, are you serious? No. There we go. Heck yeah, skadoosh! Alright, so we got the last few. I totally forgot the first few ones. It's really weird how you have to do the timing. I have no idea why, but it's like, I don't know. But we still won, and that's what matters. So sweet. So we're gonna go on to the next episode now here. So, yeah, some people were, I can't recall what it was. Asked me something, but I can't recall. So, anyway, he's like, ha, piece of cake.
Okay.
Nice one, Yoshi. Still, it's not like Shadow and Silver to lose so easily. Haven't y'all noticed they're foggy looking? Now let's all go ask them if they'll lower the bridge. Shadow's like, oh. What's going on?
Yo.
Yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, 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 yo.
Yes.
What do you mean, again? You guys know something you're not telling me?
Yeah.
It's not like we actually know any of the details ourselves.
Yeah.
But we ran into something like this last night. This mist here is called the Phantasmal Fog, and it seems to transform into different people. Interesting. Keep talking. Who is that?
Oh,
it's Shadow. Don't worry, he's the real deal. We just finished up with a couple of imposters ourselves. And there's Silver, the real Silver. So, Silver! There we go. I gotta say, these character models in this game look really good. Just in time to put a damper on the Olympic Games. Who would do such a thing? All we know is this ghost named Boo was using some weird machine to create this fog. A ghost working a machine? This story just keeps getting stranger. Huh, someday, somebody... What am I doing? I'm having trouble reading with this stuff on my camera. Somebody has to be pulling the strings behind the scenes. If we don't find out who, the Olympic Games are going to be in deep trouble. Yeah, I got all this stuff on my camera screen, and I'm looking at my camera screen on my 3DS screen, so it's kind of like in the, like some words are in the way of my camera screen, actually, so we'd only be wasting our time searching around blindly. We need something to go on. Whoa! Holy balls. Who is that? Did you see that? I didn't get a good look, but it looked like somebody just raced by. Think you can get away, do you? Boy, did you pick the wrong hedgehogs to run past. Come on, Yoshi, let's hurry. I didn't hear Sonic say anything. Sonic's like this stupid moron who can't even say anything in the game besides, yeah, yeah. Okay, alright, let's go. Alright, so we finished Sonic's episode, so now we're going to go on to Mario's episode. This is actually the girls, episode 1, Morning in Hyde Park. Alright. Look, it's Daisy, Luigi's girlfriend. It's awfully foggy this morning. Strange color for fog, too. It gives me the creeps.
Oh no!
Oh no, and just where is everyone? Maybe all this fog has run everyone off.
It's me!
Hey, wait! Oh no, it's Amy. Princess Daisy! Woo! I finally found you! What's with this fog? Any clue what's going on here? No, I'm just as confused as you. And where is everyone? How could they miss such an important day? Easy. The beds are so soft and comfy I overslept. The other girls must still be snoozing. Very funny, Amy. Princess Peach and Blaze really don't seem the type to sleep through something this big. How about we go ask around about this crazy fog? It does have me worried, but we really ought to find Princess Peach and Blaze first. You have a point there. Let's go see if they're over by the park entrance. Oh, look there. Ah! It's Princess Peach and Blaze. You finally made it. Good morning. We were just going to see why you were so late. We've been waiting, like, forever. I hope you have a good excuse. Nope, you're just speechless. Are you two alright? I was only kidding. No need to give me the silent treatment.
Oh no!
Hey, back off, huh? A game now? What are you talking about? You mean a sort of a warm-up before the Olympic Games? They seem more like they're ready to pounce on you. Girl, fight! Fight, fight, fight! If it'll get you to stop acting all weird, then fine. You better watch it, because Amy will pull out her Pico Pico hammer and give you a couple of bonks on the head. Oh, but then Mario's going to be pissed off to see his girl touched. Okay, so we can do either beach volleyball or canoe slalom. I think we're going to do beach volleyball because, you know, it's kind of like, you know, kind of seems like a girly kind of thing, I guess. 1-2, spike. Okay, so you can either receive, toss, or spike the ball with the A button or block by, or do a two-touch attack by pressing the B button. So, I'm glad that most of the stages really right there so far in this game don't really need me to record the bottom screen, which I've kind of liked because it's kind of a pain to do it at times. Okay, there we go.
Skadoosh!
Take that. Alright. There we go. We got a point. Heck yeah, there we go. So you see when it goes up in the air and flashes, that's when you press the B button twice to actually do a spike attack. It's pretty cool. So she's got the ball now.
Skadoosh!
I love this music too. She missed! That was pathetic. So they've got the ball again, alright. Oh no, I missed it. No! Ah, oh, that was so terrible. You whore. No way. Okay, now we got the ball this time in our possession. Here we go.
Kadoosh.
There we go. That's how we roll.
Game set.
Nice. All right. So that was pretty cool. You just kind of have to get the timing right and stuff like that. But yeah, so far I haven't really run into a single bad mini game besides the blowing one. I don't really like that one too much. It's kind of like, yeah, is that really necessary? But, okay, choose challenge. We have one more challenge to do here, okay? We gotta do the other one. So, looks like we're gonna be doing challenge 2, canoe slalom. So let's do this. Don't know. Oh, we have to use circle pad and buttons, okay. Well, that's cool. Alright, so balance with the circle pad by moving left to right to keep it upright, and then press A button repeatedly to sprint. Alright, sweet, let's do this. Sounds simple enough. Man, these graphics are just really nice in this game. I really like them. Okay, so we gotta keep ourselves straight so we can keep up our speed. So see here, we're balancing out here. Oh no. Okay, speed it up, speed up. There we go, that was pretty fast. If I do say so myself. Wow. 2 minutes, wait, no, that wasn't 2 minutes. I don't know what they're talking about there. All right. No, you're not, Amy. No, you're not. Gosh, I really... Actually, Amy has become less annoying in these later games, like Sonic Generations and stuff like that, in this game. We did it for a surprise event we didn't get to prepare for. I'd say we did pretty darn well.
Oh, no.
Princess Peach, Blaze, don't look so disappointed. Really, what's gotten into you today? And what do you know, they're Fox. Of course.
No way!
Yikes! What's going on here? Princess Peach, Blaze, where did you go? Oh no. But the fog's clearing up, so that's something. Wait, is this a dream? They just disappeared into the fog. Like, poof!
No!
Then you saw it too? I thought I was seeing things.
Yeah!
Oh, there they are.
Nice!
They must have been playing a trick on us.
That's
me! What the heck? Hey, you two, what are you doing over there? That's not the thing, just didn't make sense. Hey, it's me! That was some prank you pulled, but we're not upset with you. Now hurry on over here. What the heck? It's a ton of clones! Huh? I think I'm seeing things. Well, Amy, you do have trouble wondering when Sonic is really Sonic, so... You can't ever trust your eyesight. Let's get out of here! Look at them run off. So it sounds like they got beat up by a whole gang of them. So that basically concludes this part of this Let's Play. So thank you all so much for watching. Next time, we'll be going on to the next episode for both stories. So thanks again. Make sure to hit the like button if you enjoyed the video, and also leave a comment. Really appreciate it. And also make sure to subscribe to the show if you want to be updated for more parts of this LP. So thanks again. See y'all. Have a good day.